science has entered a phase of deep crisis in terms of trust and reputation. Responsible research and innovation and open science should be the answer. This conference, this is thought to be a collective gathering to keep working on the future of RRI and open science, because this is our urgency.
For me, the relevance of RRI or the Fit for RRI program is not with outputs, but with outcomes and impacts.
If we want to change the institution, the overall societal institution, I think we need a critical discussion of like global university rankings, the global role of Ivy League universities.
And in order to change research behavior away from publishing as fast as possible and as much as possible towards knowledge sharing as early as possible, we need a rewarding system, an incentive system for science, which rewards scientists precisely for doing that.
It would be really good to see this community be able to influence and cross-fertilize other thematic areas now, and to reach out and to say, look, we have the tools, we have the means of doing things better rather than starting from scratch.
The key question is how mainstreaming RRI, what it means in practice, which means can be more effective following the process. And today we would like to get your opinion on this topic.
We have now an RRI community, and we have built it up in a very short time. I think this is a major success.
What are our responsibilities as a European RRI community? What can we do?
This is the start of a new phase that involves the entire RRI and open science community of practice. We want to build upon the bricks of our project and other similar one, because we are in contact with many of you, and your presence here is testified is.
I think we need to celebrate our greatest achievement to date, creating a sense of community. Here we have started the process of recognizing common interests and working out what people care about. What we now need to do is think about how this translates into power and how we can act as agents of change. Here, I want you to ask yourself, was participating in the Fit for RRI program worth it? And if so, how are you measuring the benefits, and how can these be used in the future?